What's up, bitches? You know the fuck this is. We're gonna play Super Meat Boy. Why? Because we fucking can.
Yo. That's what. Hold on. Calm down, man. We gotta be a little bit nicer to the people here.
I'm sorry.
Alright, sorry. Let's try this intro again.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Welcome to Super Meat Boy, bitches. Today we're gonna go ahead and take turns raging on Super Meat Boy, and we can do it because we can do it. And fuck you. If you didn't subscribe last time, it's because you're already in hell. Anyways, we're gonna get right into this. We got my man's War, also known as Hector, in the gaming chair, the chair of gaming, and he's gonna beat his meat, boy. Alright? So yeah, let's press options and start because apparently Sony wanted to be a bitch and put options instead of start. I don't know if you guys realize, but Super Meat Boy has a super pumped cause, you know, super.
Let me go to settings.
Oh, I can't pick the difficulty?
Things went from 100 to 0 really quick.
I like it hard. Oh, yeah, sure. Let's do this.
hold on. Cutscene. All right. Damn! Yo, oh my god! She just jaded the shit out of him! Oh my gosh!
My bae!
Yo, he looks extra cheerful for somebody who just got his girlfriend jade.
Alright, hold on, I press square and I run. It's fucking going fast as shit. I got this. I don't fucking need this. I'm gonna skip it.
Alright, come on, Hector, let's go.
Oh, jeez.
Missed.
You're supposed to get to the girl?
Yeah.
Hey, oh my god, we did it! Oh, we're together.
And then he just steals her once again.
Why?
It's just the way it works, man.
Alright, this is gonna be harder, me too. Okay. No, I don't eat. I'm a learn.
Oh, so he has to rub his meat up the wall?
I'm a learn.
Where did I learn it?
Wow, this is actually. Oh, wow. He's beating the hell out of him. Wow. Donald Trump is that big.
No, I'm gonna hit your prostate. Nothing can stop me.
Wow, A+.
Wow, this is actually going a lot easier than I thought it would.
This is why I wanted it to be, like, you know, have fucking levels so I can pick the difficulty. Look at this!
What is this? Wow!
No!
This is actually going.
Dang!
I expected some, like, early rages, and there's just no early rages,
right?
Oh, no.
Why is he disappearing?
I wasn't certain what to do. Nobody's
questioning why some random blob of meat is climbing up the walls to get to a random blob of pink, like, goo.
Oh, what's that? Will that help me? No, it disappeared. I'm assuming that could have been a booby trap.
Oh.
Where is this dude? What is this guy who's, like, disappearing?
All right, here we go.
Oh, shit. Things are gonna get real.
Oh, yo, watch me, like, somehow do. Oh my god, I'm the best!
Hey guys, yeah, he helped develop this game because that's how well he did just now. This one's gonna be interesting.
Look at that!
It's kind of like watching an NFL show. It's like where'd he go? Okay. Yeah, like I was saying, playing this game is like watching an NFL show. You kind of expect them to crash and burn, but you're okay with them not doing it.
Oh my god, I am.
This is why I'm war.
I am war.
Starting.
I can close my eyes and I can. They won't know if I close my eyes, so I'm not gonna do that. Maybe we'll do face cam one of these days. Maybe.
What is that? Oh my gosh.
Right?
This is boring. He's not dying.
Let's go.
Oh, wait, this one actually.
Wait,
might
what?
Be
okay. you guys expected me to rage. I'm a pacifist. I don't believe in raging, okay? I believe in meditating, you know? You gotta have it.
For some reason, he's now in hell. Finally!
Damn it! That's some bullshit.
Your first death was in hell.
You know, the reason I died is because I felt bad. And I still get an A+. Look at that.
Go.
I got this.
Yeah.
Yo, can we like just pass that speed through? Can we do like a speed run? Next thing you know, there's like 20 levels. Don't you know about this? You know, we should talk about something. About meat. Fuck.
Yeah, about meat. Sausage.
Fuck! Right, I'm good. Okay, wait.
Now he's just goofing. Now he can't even get that up.
Right, okay.
You can't get it up now, can you?
Oh no, I went to all this function.
Viagra.
Wow.
You were acting like it was kind of hard, weren't you? I assume what you're
doing. I have an addiction.
Oh, fuck!
Wow,
I thought I could go inside!
Believe.
See,
wow.
As you can see, my second war is actually also mentally retarded.
Oh,
because he decided to just stand there and die, and then he died again, like, almost immediately.
I honestly thought he could go in. I was like, oh, it's gonna go in.
That's not even, like, the meat on the walls. That's the period blood from this woman that keeps getting kidnapped.
Oh, God.
Oh, this is easy.
Oh,
as soon as I say that.
Wow! I love how things got like ridiculously difficult all of a sudden.
Oh, damn it! You know, I'm just... The thing about me that most people will soon realize is I don't really think things through. I'm more of a...
Just go!
Oh.
Damn it!
Oh, that was so close! Oh, man. Oh. You just gotta be patient with it? Fuck.
Wow.
how much life should I have until I pass it to somebody else?
I have faith in you. Don't give up.
I love you.
See,
I love you.
I'm such a helper. Wait, was that a bunch of mini?
I suppose.
It's gonna be to you. Oh,
ooh, that was close.
That was pretty easy.
Yeah, that was kinda easy.
This guy is like way more whipped than Mario because he's going through way worse for her.
Yo, but she actually loves him. That's the thing.
Peach doesn't love him at all.
Exactly.
Oh, I really want to do it this time. I really want to make this one just because I got close on this one.
There you go.
Oh, there we go. If I didn't, I would have. You know what? Somebody else took the wheel.
Let's talk about this guy who's just like trolling the.
Okay.
Let's talk about this guy who's trolling the hell out of him because he's right there.
Oh my god!
He's right there to catch her again, right when he gets to him.
Have you realized he beats the fuck out of her every time he like gets
there? Right. Why is she okay with such an abusive relationship? Because she doesn't fight him. She doesn't fight him back. They have to be together or something.
I don't know if you guys know this, but there's...
Stockholm Syndrome?
There's something called, masochist. Fuck! And they love, feeling pain. It's a fetish? No, not a fetish. It's just something. It's a sexual thing. As someone who has zero experience in that... Fuck! In that department. Actually, no. What can we talk about? Guys, on a daily basis, how much do you guys beat your meat?
Well, I mean, at this rate, we're going to be beating him quite a significant amount.
Just like your life.
God damn it! The real question is, why are you beating your meat and it is turning red? You know, that's kind of...
That is why I am called war.
Ooh. Oh, fuck! What are you trying to do? You gotta hook in the middle.
Nah, you don't.
You gotta get shrifty.
No. It's slippery.
That's what she said.
Oh, God.
Oh, see? It's slippery! Somebody's gonna take over.
I don't know.
I'm gonna get a migraine. I'm a kick.
Alright, if you guys at this one, we're swapping. And I don't mean spit.
Fuck.
Okay, yeah. Pause,
you wanna
pause
go?
Again. Pause okay. Alright, we're passing. Alright, Hector's bitch ass is coming out of the gaming chair. Also war. Death, also myself, is gonna be in this. And I'm gonna show you guys immediately how to beat this game. It is really easy. See, you just gotta do this. And
I swear to fucking God, if you actually fucking beat this shit.
I don't even know how to play this game. I was not paying attention to the controls.
You know what? You know what we're doing? We're edging ourselves. For anybody who knows about that terminology, that's what we're doing at this point.
See, I was just showing you guys what we did last round.
You're showing what not to do.
Yeah, I'm showing them what Hector would probably do.
Of course. I'd do that. I beat my meat prematurely. I just ejaculate everywhere. Funny story, when I was getting... Just kidding. I'm a virgin.
I'm a virgin. Oh, God. My life. We're spending our time trying to make a YouTube channel that won't go anywhere.
Oh, my God.
Okay. love his face through this. Like, he's so content with this. Like, that's this is his daily life.
That's the fucking face I make when I beat out.
Oh my gosh. I really thought I was gonna make it that time.
That's what I say when I try to last.
Wow,
time.
I
oh,
made
shit.
That jump.
What was that?
Damn it.
Yeah,
what type of world is this? What type of world is this when this is like a normal thing?
Let's talk about politics. That's our education. Ooh. Clearly, we won't lose subscribers if we talk about politics and religion.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Alright,
guys, if you guys vote for Trump, then you need to, like, unsubscribe. Don't really unsubscribe. But you guys can
go. Don't unsubscribe, please. If you plan on voting for Trump, you're either A, white, B, rich, C, white, and rich.
Or D,
reptilian.
Okay. What the hell? Oh my gosh. We gotta make a montage just for this one video. This one part.
Just the one part.
Okay, so.
Oh, I see what you gotta do.
Wait, what is this?
Oh wait, what?
Warp zone.
Whoa. Cutscene.
Team meat.
If you know what I mean.
Super meat.
Oh, Mary. That's so cool.
Yeah. Oh, what is this?
I don't know, but.
Oh my Jesus!
It's so retro, man.
I know you have three lives to do this. Oh, okay.
Swag.
Yeah. Bam. Yeah, oh, there's still more.
Whoa.
You're good, you're golden. You know, I believe in you.
I think I'm gonna follow you.
Felix, how much do you want to put that he's gonna say?
I'm gonna say five.
I think I could have broken that and I just didn't do it. Can I break this?
No.
That's just the graphics.
If you realize, she's gonna die soon.
Oh, yeah, yeah, she's gonna die too. Yeah.
I didn't even realize that was breaking. Yeah. Oh, wow, that was actually really. Crap, that was actually. Oh, come
yeah,
on
yeah,
now.
Of course not.
I'm coming for you, baby.
Don't panic, your bitch is about that.
Oh mm-hmm. God, she gives the best chop. I gotta get there quick.
Okay, we'll pin on the tip.
Oh crap.
Oh, you're golden. Oh,
yes. Thug life, guys, thug life. Tupac, 2016.
I thought it was 2015. Is he coming in 2016, apparently? Oh, is that the new...
So I done goofed, guys. Oh. You guys didn't see that.
No. Yo!
Nice. Oh my god, that was.
He sticks to
that
things.
Was actually really difficult.
His meat is like.
Okay, we're on 19.
Awesome mods. Okay, so wait.
Jizz.
Weren't we just on 19? Or. No, we have to beat it.
Yeah, you gotta beat 19. We just went into a warp.
Yeah,
you
so wait. Oh, son of
a. Was a minigame.
Crap. Oh man.
You're really good at this, man. God, you're so amazing. Wow. I wish I was as good as you.
You couldn't beat this either,
God.
Sir.
It's not like I got farther and actually got, you know, really close. But you're right, I'm gonna get past that.
My dad
oh my
actually
God.
Loved me.
Oh, yeah? Well.
Damn it. I really thought I was gonna get it that time. Okay, I got this, guys. Everybody be quiet.
Okay. Oh my god! He did it! Game over! We finished! Wow! That was amazing! That was... Oh, man.
I hope your legs turn into SpaghettiOs and they fucking put you in a can. Oh my gosh! Oh, I know why I keep sliding. Because I'm holding down square like an idiot and he's gonna keep dashing.
Oh, squares to dash? Oh, I didn't even. I just kept going for it.
No, he's just sliding.
No, yeah.
He likes to slide into fucking metal.
Oh, I see what's going on. The more blood you squirt, the more slippery it gets. Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Oh, no, it's just that you're doing really bad. Yeah, okay. Oh, I swear. If you can get past this, I take back what I said. If you can finish this game, I take back what I said. I kind of hope you got it right here. Oh, woo,
woo, woo! That was close, guys. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. You know what? I think we're going to go ahead and end this one right here. That was such a struggle. I'm not going to lie. I probably shouldn't have talked so much smack about War, also known as Hector, earlier on
I
in the
was
video,
breezing through this.
Because this was a bit more difficult than I anticipated. Yeah. I'm really interested to see what all of these little mini Meat Boys are going to be up to, if they're going to be able to do anything at all. But, yeah. Like I said in the previous videos, guys, like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and comment and subscribe if you want to see more of this game. We're probably going to do more of it anyways because I'm having a good time with it also. So, yeah, like I said, if you didn't subscribe, you're probably already in hell. So, we will talk to you guys next time, and that is it. This is DOS 4 Horseman, and we will see you in the next video. Shout out to Markiplier. Bye-bye!
Bye.
Turn off. Okay. Turn off the recording equipment.
No. Okay. See ya. Goodbye. Oh, Felix, say something. You're
no,
in the video.
No, he said goodbye already. Oh, okay. You're gonna think we're stupid. Oh man.
Stop.